That is very surprising.
An alarming indictment accusing 13 Cleveland firefighters of basically stealing from the city was announced Wednesday by Cuyahoga County Prosecutor Timothy McGinty. The grand jury indicted each man on one count of theft in office, a third-degree felony, and one count of receiving improper compensation, a first-degree misdemeanor. According to court documents, the offenses occurred between September 2008 and December 2010.
No, that's not right, knowing that they're in public office like that.
Records show the men paid other firefighters to do their job so they could work other full-time jobs, all while collecting a city paycheck. Now, some shift swapping is allowed, but prosecutors say they abused it. McGinty says the 13 men failed to work 2,000 hours, approximately 1 year. They say the worst case was Calvin Robinson, who failed to work 8,456 hours, about 4.5 years.
Why should you get paid and not show up for work?
Prosecutor Timothy McGinty says in addition to collecting their pay, the firefighters also received full benefits, including but not limited to vacation, health care, and retirement.
Their health care, and then the average person still has to cover his own health care and everything else like that. How are they getting away with this?
McGinty says the indictments are part of a larger investigation. In July 2011, an audit conducted by the Cleveland Division of Internal Audit was turned over to the Cleveland Police Department. Last April, the first firefighter faced charges for similar abuses. And at that time, City Director of Public Safety Martin Flask said,
"This is a systemic failure with administrative duties and responsibilities within the Division of Fire."
Wednesday, the city responded with a statement saying, given that this is now a matter before the court, the city of Cleveland will not comment. They say these firefighters will be immediately relieved of duty. An administrative predisciplinary hearing will be scheduled, at which time it's expected the firefighters will be suspended without pay, pending adjudication of the charges.
13 firefighters, where was their boss? You know, what was he doing?
In Cleveland, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News.